Straight ahead, give everybody a big smile. Now tonight, guys, we're going to create our own tropical fruit salad, gentlemen. All right, we're not yet, we're apple. I want you to bump to the right as hard as you can. Are you guys ready? Here we go, apple! All right, young man in the middle, right there with the white shirt, all the colors in the front, you, sir, yes, raise your hand. We know you have a bigger apple than that, right? This is the place to let it all hang out, right? And I yell the word orange. I want you to bump to the left as hard as you can. You guys ready? Here we go. Orange. Apple. Orange. Apple. Orange. When I yell the word pineapple, I want you to go to the rear as hard as you can. Right? You guys ready? Here we go. Pineapple. And last but not least, a quote for the guys, it's self-explanatory. When I yell the word, banana! 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 I want you to go straight ahead. Are you guys ready? Here we go, banana! Alright, that was only one banana, alright? Everybody turn around, face the back. We're gonna try this one more time, alright? We just need to find out. Okay. Guys, ready? Bend your knees, have your knees one more time. Here we go. Apple! Orange! Apple! Orange! Apple! Pineapple! Now, of course, all my good friends right here, they wanted the banana. So we're going to accommodate them at banana! On Facebook. Give them a round of applause so far. They're doing a good job. Alright, now guys, we're going to combine all these fruits. We're going to create the tropical fruit salad. We're going to speed up the beat of the drums. Keep your eyes on the lovely ladies in front of you. Gentlemen, bend your knees. Hands on your hips to the beat of the drums. Mix those fruits, guys. Here we go! We're going to bring you up one at a time, so everybody can come over to the right side, get off the stage for just a moment, everybody.
Oh, they're going to go off the stage
for just a moment. We're going to keep you on the side for a little bit, but we're going to stop this young man right here.